Thank you. Oh, look at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag. Call me Lap. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see. Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on, what else can I say? I'm a bloody hollow, for heaven's sake. Well, that's the... Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, I know who you are. Great to see you still in one piece. I can see why they call this the dreg heap at the world's end. Mangled remnants from every age and every land. It actually sort of lends credence to the old rumors that the ringed city rests below it all. Don't mind me. You needn't worry yourself with this nonsense. I just wanted to tell someone. And I'm sick of old Hunty. I should stay quiet. Wait. I'll make it up to you. By letting you in on a secret of sorts. Past here, you'll find the remains of a giant earthen tower, half submerged in a poisonous swamp. Not a very nice place to visit. Only, there's precious treasure in the thick of the swamp. I didn't have any use for it, you see. So, sorry, I left the whole package behind. If I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. But if that's too long to wait, go nab it. I know who you are. A righteous warrior. Yes? Well, grab that treasure. That's as good a duty as any. Past here? Not a very... If I get the ch... I know who you are. Well, grab that treasure. past here. Not a very nice place to visit. Only if I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. But if that's too long, I know. Well, grab that treasure. There you are. Perfect timing. You remember that treasure? In the thick of the poison swamp? Well, I fetched it for you. As promised.
Oh, it was only a hop and a skip. I needed a rest from old Nan over there.
Here.
Go ahead. It's yours.
Maybe it'll help you with that solemn duty of yours.
This really is a dreg heap at the world's end. Mangled remnants from every age and every land. It actually sort of lends credence to the old rumors that the ringed city rests below it all.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? Oh, you've brought me a Braille Divine Tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. You know, in my home of Kareem, I would be pleased, although to be, but if I, oh, terribly sorry. Godspeed, Jump.
Ah, hello again. Thank goodness. Yes. Yes. You require my sorceries, I... Oh. Are you lost on your journey? No matter. Today's lost are conquerors tomorrow. It only demonstrates the makings of a champion. And besides, whatever your choice, it will not change my sense of gratitude or how I think of you. Oh, do stay safe.
Oh, hello, and in one piece. Goodbye, and stay safe.